My name is Mary Nguyen Aragoni. I am the owner of Saigon Sisters in Chicago. We are bringing fast casual Asian cuisine to the mainstream, and we are a family-owned business. My mom and grandma were entrepreneur women, very successful back in Laos. I grew up watching that. I was in the grind for the first 3 years working in the business. I need to get my financials in order and know what my vision is. I found out about the Goldman Sachs program, so I just thought this is what I needed to do right now. The two things that helped me was the growth plan and to be very strong as a leader. Going through the program, I was able to acquire the capital that I need to build my third location. My revenue increased by 25%, and my employees went from 15 to 25. I'm very happy with where we are right now.
What excites me most about Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program is it brings a level of professional services to business owners and entrepreneurs that they would never probably get otherwise.
Our guiding principle in this country is equality of opportunity. 10,000 Small Businesses is a big part of that.
I'm Johnny Sheff, owner of Motorworks Chicago. Motorworks Chicago is a multi-line scooter and motorcycle dealership and handles parts, accessories, service, culture. You know, the feeling of riding a bike, being on the open road, that's when it's really magic for me. I have no training or education to do something like this. A Chicago City College's professor encouraged me to apply the 10,000 Small Businesses program. The module, Money and Metrics, was huge in that it allowed me to restructure our financials in a way that made sense to lenders. And we tripled our sales within 24 months of completing the program. The opportunity was all there. I just needed to access the capital to go get after it. And the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program gave me the tools and the knowledge to access that capital.
I never feel better about the prospects of the United States than when I hear a small business person describe their business opportunity, their commitment. And when you see that, you begin to be very, very secure that the American dream is secure for another generation.